During the period of home quarantine and practicing social distancing, Anushka is making most of the free time spending lovely moments with her husband Virat and family. The actress on Tuesday posted a photograph on Instagram where she is seen playing Monopoly game with family. Sharing the happy picture, Anushka captioned the post, "It's from our primary caregivers, family, that we learn how to tread the journey of life. How to walk, how to eat, how to socialize and then face the world. This forms our initial conditioning that has a lasting impact on us. In the world we inhabit today, there is a lot of uncertainty and I'm sure a lot of you have found that solace and sense of familiarity with your families. Stay at home to take care of everyone precious in your lives and also make the most of these moments. Smile, laugh, share, show affection, clear misunderstandings, develop stronger, healthier bonds, discuss life and dreams, and pray for a better tomorrow. We all have been moved deeply and we all have been affected deeply, and hopefully we will carry forward these lessons in the days to come. And hopefully we all have conditioned ourselves to relook at the world we inhabit before all of this happened. P.S. It was a super close game of Monopoly and the competitive side of everyone was out there. Any guesses who won? Meanwhile, during the lockdown, Anushka and Virat too joined the rest of India and responded to Prime Minister Narendra Modi's 9 p.m. 9 minutes call as a gesture of thanks to the Corona warriors and to fight the darkness of COVID-19 pandemic. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.